My paper is on the usage of Facebook by small scale units in Bhopal. Small scale units are small enterprises that involves small budget and run by a small number of people. And they can be restaurants, catering services, hairdressers, even management companies, boutiques, etc. And especially in India, the small scale units has a greater role because of their growth factors in the socio-economic growth factors and industrial expansion possibilities. Okay, the statement of the problem: find out the usage of Facebook by small scale units in Bhopal as a promotional platform and the effectiveness of it as a medium to communicate with the customers. This is data for Facebook. We have discussed a lot. Okay, the literature review conducted. The literature review conducted has found out that there are a number of studies that identified Facebook as a useful platform for small and medium businesses to develop and expand their marketing activities, for communicating information about their products and services, for adding value to customers, for creating brand awareness, to keep with trends or competitors, for demonstrating the product, and for saving cost and improving productivity. 85% of social media users show interest in accessing ads and other promotions through social media, and these new media help in building solid relationships with the customers than the traditional media. And also the study said that 97% agreed that brand communication strategies using social media directly impact brand recall and create impacts on brand effectiveness. This is another study. Facebook benefits popularization of products, idea or service to the targeted group. Okay, popularization of products, idea or service to the targeted group. Informing target audience about products or service present in the marketplace. Encouraging healthy competition. And allowing the audience to interact and keep them connected with the businesses. This is another study. 33% of Facebook users are fans of one or more products and brands. And 60% of them recommend those products to their friends. Facebook is a platform which allows small-scale business units to post information about themselves, their qualities and their services. It allows for discussions on businesses, services and information with audience. The expectations of the owners of SSUs are high when they use this medium of social networking. However, the efforts taken to provide updated information to the audience are not consistent and lack innovative strategies which need to be evaluated further. So a study on Facebook audience who are potential customers of such SSUs is recommended here for further research of the problem on the problem. So lastly, the effectiveness of Facebook in selling process of products or services is dependent on the users who know how to optimize it in more striking and dynamic way which will support in their business. Thank you.